Bullying is not kids being kids.
It's not about good homes or bad homes.
It's not a normal part of growing up. I shouldn't be afraid to get on the school bus.
To turn on my computer.
Message.
Or walk to my locker. Did you know that a bully will stop his or her behavior in 10 seconds when their peers speak up?
Use your voice.
Hey, leave him alone.
We have the power to stop bullying.
Find out more at bullying.org.
Where you're not alone.
You're listening to The Minstrel Show on World United Music in Montreal. On the morning of his graduation from Vanderbilt University, singer-songwriter Mikey Wax received a letter that took nearly 20 years to get to him. It was from his late grandfather, who had written the letter when it was clear that he had little time left to live. His grandfather requested the letter be handed to Mikey when he was a young man, ready to enter the real world. Inside were words of love and wisdom to make up for lost time that the two would never share together. Inspired by his grandfather's words, Mikey began pursuing a music career to show the world the songs he had quietly been writing in his college dorm room. The collection of songs written over a four-year period eventually turned into his debut album titled Change Again. The album deals with change, uncertainty, love, and loss, which is displayed beautifully in the title track In Case I Go Again. Strong word of mouth through popular social networking sites like Facebook and MySpace helped debut his album at 46 on the iTunes US Top 100 Pop Charts in November 2008. The album continued to grow, eventually charting on the iTunes Top 100 Pop Albums in Canada, the US and the UK, then Australia. Mikey released a new 6-song EP titled For Better or Worse in February 2010. To follow up his success on his first independent release. And then in April 2010, Mikey released his third album, The Traveler, as a free download on his official website. Since its release, the 6-song EP has received over 10,000 downloads. The EP has since been released on iTunes with consistent touring, strong word of mouth, and the growing success of his first three albums. Mikey Wax is developing loyal fans all over the world, indeed. Mikey is a true artist, singer, and songwriter. Today I'll play 2 songs from the Traveler album, Traveler on Faith and Birmingham. You can find all the details on Mikey Wax and his music on the World United Music blog and also on Mikey's website at www.mikeywax.com. Here is Mikey Wax.
Traveler on faith,
Gladly be your man.